After a long break from Bollywood, actor Bobby Deol is returning on the big screen with some big action and that body to die for in the forthcoming movie Race 3. Deol speaking about his angel, Salman Khan, he said,
I mean, what do I say? Mamu is my angel, okay? He is someone who has believed in me and he caught me at the right time when I was getting more focused in life and I was looking after myself. And it's always, you know, you can... Kabhi bhi kaam mil sakta hai. So I was trying to prepare myself for that, and next thing I know, Mamu calls. Mamu, shirt utarega.
How cute.
I said, main kuch bhi karunga. So I'm so happy to be here, to see myself in 3D. I mean, that was always a dream to be a part of a 3D film.
He further continued, saying,
it's been great. It's been great working with everyone in this unit. Everyone, people sitting right in front of me. There's Bose, there's everyone who's done the music. The music is kick-ass. I've got some great songs after a long time, and... The rest is 15 June, you have to go watch the film. And I'm sure everybody's going to go watch the film, so I'm glad people are going to see me.
So meanwhile, gear up for some intense action sequences in the movie Race 3, releasing on the 15th June 2018. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.